La.
Noticias de última hora.
Bienvenidos a nuestras celebraciones masivas aquí. Durante todo el verano y otoño hasta comienzos de diciembre, como es habitual. El cumpleaños de los gemelos es una fiesta muy muy importante a todos. Telemundo 62 desea enviar saludos calurosos a nuestros sobrinos. Solo queremos informar a los televidentes interesados que nos han contactado sobre por los helicópteros que explotaron en la introducción que usted acaba de ver. Tenemos el grupo de élite de dobles y pirotécnicos. Y todo lo que se llevó a cabo aquí, en nuestros estudios, y nadie resultó herido. Además que contiene a los paparazzi, lo que sea. Alicia Villarreal, Telemundo 62. It's been fenced off since yesterday, this area here. Rubble and debris at the site where them two helicopters crashed. This town basically turned upside down with all the festivities. Power outages, freestyle battles, and everything from electric boogie to classic Cuban rumba. Barking competitions, stare downs. Barack Obama took the time out of his busy schedule and sent a formal greeting. So, shake your fur and fluff up your fro and get ready to be introduced to our spectacular choreographer and co-producer of this episode. Here is Bluey shuffling up a storm. He gonna let us know what time it is.
Ching 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 ching
I wanna hit it in the worst way.
The anniversary of the twins is our major holiday, and it is a much bigger deal than, for instance, Elizabeth's birthday. Although the bloody British people tend to become influenced and incorporate as best as they can, making it a tradition over there as well, which is fine, as long as they keep it royal. Honestly, all jokes aside, Honey and Jalisco, the free leaders of the United States of Hip Hop, want to give a shout out to all you all fans in England, because London is also a wonderful town. Originally, this fiesta was celebrated on November 7. It seemed so inadequate to pay tribute only for one single day every year. So at the turn of our century, the year of 2000, the celebration officially became a summer-long event that continues into fall, right about when it's time to start lighting candles for Kwanzaa. Bringing on rhythm and laughter when we're cruising around town, busting out grim rhymes and signature dance moves always tend to contribute to situations ending up incredible. As much as Honey and Jalisco enjoys the glistering limelight, after a hard day's night, when they've been working like dogs, one might think they'd be sleeping like logs. But when they get home, these two, you'll find the thing that they do. What makes them feel all right is to jump in bed and admire yet another soothing sunset while listening to old stories about DJ Jinko, top ranking in record scratching for decades, and Oracula, our voice of reason, whom we naturally turn to as the rest of Wonderland for wise advice. It is extremely fascinating the way they came up through something kids and their parents today never ever will experience again in the history of this planet and the universe, making them pretty much cooler than any superhero. They survived a world war.